Officials in China's Zhejiang province are stepping up their war against crosses on church buildings. They've already removed crosses from more than 400 Protestant and Catholic churches since 2014. That has led to violence between police and church members. Now, officials are proposing an ordinance banning churches from putting crosses on top of their sanctuaries. Instead, they must be attached to the facade of the building and be no more than one-tenth of the facade's height. Officials say the crosses violate building codes. Chinese Christians say the growth of Christianity is making the government nervous.